Smith & Wesson 500, first take. Steve Dean, 12-6 Tactical. Today we got a Smith & Wesson 500. That's a beauty. Ready? Well, it looks like it, here's the one hit on the big one. Let me show you the side of that. You can get sideways there. That's the bevel on it. And then broke the shackle on this one and pulled in there. Yep.
Definitely a plate difference.
It didn't actually push any push through at all. And this one here, there's nothing. Yep, it's straight and even. That's a 50 cal Smith & Wesson. Wow.